Can drinking coffee affect my glaucoma? Drinking coffee or other caffeinated drinks can raise your eye pressure for about 2 hours. This is because caffeine is thought to increase the production of fluid within the eye. The good news is there is no need to give up your daily coffee. This short-term increase does not cause problems for most people, but those with a strong family history or advanced glaucoma should consider reducing their caffeine intake if it exceeds the equivalent of 3 to 5 cups of coffee per day. This, of course, also depends on the type of coffee you drink. Barista-made coffee, for example, contains more caffeine than a standard cup of instant coffee. If you are concerned about your caffeine intake, decaffeinated drinks can be considered a safer option. Or why not make the switch to tea? Caffeine levels in tea are low and there is no additional risk from consuming tea. In fact, research has shown that tea drinkers who consume 1 cup per day may have lower rates of glaucoma compared to non-tea drinkers.